All right, hey everyone, welcome back to Ramblings of a Rucker. I was going to do a video on energy, but I'm gonna do another one on depression, just because basically I've been feeling down the last few days. And again, it's like the flu. It just came on me. I have no reason to be really depressed. I mean, I'm tired, a bit overwhelmed, but that's happened to me before. I mean, I always bite off more than I can chew and keep going. So this is no time as other. I feel defeated. I feel like I'm letting people down. I feel like I'm letting myself down. I always believe I can do more. And I just look to get down. So I am trying not to be, and I'm starting to pick myself up a little bit, so I want to talk about a couple different things. First off, I like to drink sometimes. I'm a social drinker. But when I start feeling that defeated, or I'm feeling depressed, the last thing in the world I'm gonna do is drink. Because when I start getting depressed, that's when my demons come visiting me. And I don't want my demons to come to me. And basically, if I'm drinking, I'm not only inviting them in, but I'm giving those fuckers the key to open up the door to come fucking join me. So I'm not gonna do that. So I haven't been drinking at all until I actually feel better, and then I'll social drink again. So it's just a little tip for everybody, is that drinking kind of makes it worse, kind of magnifies all the shit and crap that you're feeling. So don't do that. The other thing I like to talk about is I've done a lot of reading. I've talked to a lot of people, and I remember one time there was this woman who told me, I was in court, and she goes, "Eric, you don't look happy. You don't look like your normal self." I'm like, "I'm okay, Sharon. I'll figure it out." And she goes, "All right." She goes, "But here, I'm going to do a simple little exercise that you might think is dumb, but it works." And what she did was she just drew a smiley face and she handed it to me. She goes, "I know you don't feel like smiling, but if you start to smile, it will become yours." And I did, and slowly that does work, at least for me. I see later on that doctors who are peddling meds say that's a phony smile, that doesn't work. And I'm gonna call bullshit on all that stuff. So sometimes maybe you need meds, sometimes, you know, it helps you out, but they're not what you just rely on. I mean, again, you have to get yourself up. You got to get yourself out of the hole. And if that works, if it works in my head, don't tell me it doesn't work. The other trick I do too is, like, when I got up yesterday morning, I go in the shower and I make pretend when the water's hitting me that it's washing the depression away. It's washing the sickness away. So when I get out, I feel a little bit better than when I got in, a little bit more energized. So that's another trick I do. And then one of my best friends right now is going through a really serious bout of depression, where I'm just not feeling good and I'm gonna get myself out of it. She is really, really having a tough time. She's getting whacked by everything. She's getting whacked by having no money, trying to take care of her kids. She's been sick. She had COVID twice, and it's really taken a toll on her. And then she has other sicknesses too that she has to keep going back to the hospital for. So she's just getting, every time she turns, she feels defeated. And hey everyone, I got back from Ruck and I checked the video and I saw that I lost a little bit of it. It stopped recording at 5 minutes. And I wanted to continue it. So my friend heard this song. It's called Hold On, and I will put it up, and you can get it on Spotify or wherever else. But it is a very powerful song. It says it helped her. She's starting to feel better. I got a text from her. She's starting to feel better, and she's hoping that she'll continue to feel better. So more power to her, and more power to everybody. Remember that you just stay strong. Things will get better. All right, I'm about 30 minutes into this, and gotta be honest with you, I feel pretty good. I feel a lot better than when I started this. So again, Thank you to my friend for sending me the song, which I'm going to cue up next. At that song, I'm going to walk across, along the river so you can see it. So hopefully if you're going through something right now, listen to this song and go for a ruck with me right now along this peaceful river and feel better. And when you do feel better, pass it on. Remember, every step you take is one less than you have to take tomorrow. So just get off your ass and start moving.
It was only yesterday when everything was simple. These days we just worry while we stare out of our windows. I don't have the answers or the reason, but we all need something to believe in. Hold on just a little bit longer. Hold on, you gotta be stronger. Hold on.
Against depression too. That is taking your rucksack out for 3 times a week for at least 20 to 30 minutes for 30 days so you can carry the burdens of others. Today, I actually packed an extra 10 pounds for my friend who shared this song with me. Please, help others. Thank you. Ruck on.